Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I am going to tell you how to get Sidequest and CX File Explorer only on your Oculus Quest 2. So, I am very sorry that I'm making this video very late. I know I was 100 subscribers late because I said 750 subscribers to get a side quest tutorial, and I've made so many games about how to side quest games and reviewing them. So you also check out the game that I just reviewed. It's my latest one, except from this video. All right, so let's start off into the video. So what you need is you will need mobile VR station to start this. But first of all, get mobile VR station. That will take like around 5 minutes. First do that. Okay. So, and then when you go to your browser, and then you just go in a new tab and you search up CX space file space explorer. And this part is going to be really, 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 like, very important. If you mess this up, everything's going to be bad. You need to do it from softsonic.com. You can see it, but it will say softsonic.com. It will say CX File Explorer. None of these. You don't want any of these except SoftSonic. That's the only one that worked for me. So, you press this link. Nothing happens to your Oculus. It doesn't, like, you know, mess it up or something. So what you do is press free download for Android. I know it's kind of weird, like, for Android, since this is kind of not an Android device. This is like a VR. So then you press it free APK download. And then your download has started. It should be like doing that, and then this pop-up should come, and when it goes away, that means it's done downloading. So that you saw it anyway. So that's good. You did the first good step. Now what should happen is your mobile VR station should be done downloading. You go on mobile VR station. This game is an very, very good thing. You can download some good Bone Lab mods in this. Sadly, you cannot get Gorilla Tag mods. And I was doing this with a friend, Duckie 2.0, and sometimes it doesn't show local files. So if it doesn't show local files for you guys gotta delete the game. It's not really a game. Delete the app and get the app again. Then it should work. So first you gotta go to local files, all folders, Android, data, and then scope storage actions, the last one. This is kind of tricky right here. Step one, request access. A pop-up should come. And it's different for some people. For Duckie and Tuggie 2.0, it said standalone something something something. But for me, it says Quest 2. So what you do is press Quest 2 or standalone. And then you should see this download. It could be anywhere around here, but it should be on the second row. You press download, and then you should see, it should show com-cx inventor. That's the one that you're supposed to press the zoom in thing, the top right zoom in thing. Once you press that, you should see this. And guys, this sometimes does, it just grays out your screen right here. That means you guys have to restart your headset and do everything again, except you don't have to download the thing. You just have to go into mobile VR station, follow the steps, and that's good. You should see this. Your phone is, but it doesn't matter. Press continue. And then you should press update. I don't want to do this because since I already have CX File Explorer and I have a lot of other games. Do you want to update? It should say install because I have it and maybe updating it. Maybe I should update it. So yeah, it should say install, okay? Then you have to press done and go. You don't need mobile VR station ever again. you want it to get like bone lab mods. So once you're done with mobile VR station, what you should go to is unknown social, and it should say one, and there should be saying CDX file explorer. All right, you're good. You got the first unknown sources. Now mark that on your calendar. I'm just kidding. So now what you do is just go and see a file explorer, see if it's running good, if everything's working. And then once you're done with that, this is kind of funny. I've never like knew that this could happen before. Shout out to Duckie, bro. He literally told me how to do this. Like, no, he's such a smart duck. Alright, so now you gotta type in Sidequest. Sidequestvr.com. Sidequest link at the top of the thing. Press that. I don't even know what that was. Alright, so yeah. I'm trying to do this fast so then you guys can just start playing this web guy game. I don't know what the... So, in Sidequest, what you do is search up Sidequest in Sidequest. Alright, so you search up Sidequest in Sidequest. Oh my god. Typing on a VR keyboard, bro. It's so annoying. And I still typed it wrong. Oh no, I'd actually type it good. Sidequest. Alright. Oh no, it was right there! Okay, yeah. So it should be like a VR in the background, and it should say Sidequest. What you need to do, this is a very important part also. Press this game, Sidequest. Alright. And then what you do, do not press sideload, or else it won't work. What you gotta do is press this one right under the sign up, the green, and then it should be at the end of the description, the last sentence. It says download APK directly, and then it should show the link. You press that link, the pop-up should happen, and that's, you're doing really good. Go to CX file lower. You guys basically did it by now. Y'all shouldn't just like cheer on right now. Alright. Load. Takes some time to load. And then on the top, it should say Sidequest something something on the top. That's your latest one. That's what it should say. You press it, and it should say install Sidequest. And allow everything. Allow everything. Like everything, everything. And then, once you go to here, it should be done, and it should say Sidequest. So, guys, you will only need your phone. It can be iOS, Android, any phone. It can be literally a Nokia. So, you can go into it, right? It won't show this for you, but it will say Sidequest and a code and a SDQ and like a link. That's the link that you have to type in into your phone. And then once you type that into your phone, you got to sign in. You can make any password. It has to be an actual email. It can be Gmail, hot, like anything. It can be any kind of email. Type that in, make up account, and then it should say some kind of once you're done with that, there should be like a code that you have to type in your in the thing. That's the code that you have to type in the phone. There's going to be two codes. There's going to be one that might be sent to your phone that you're using, and you just got to type that in. And then the second code will be the code that you have to type in here. And after you type in the code from your phone, that's it. You're done. You never need your phone. You can just download anything you want. So that's it. I'm sorry that I had to upload this video very late because it's sometimes like I kind of forget. There's so many other videos I have to like do. It's really very complicated. And guys, we're about to hit 1,000 subscribers. Our goal is to get 1,000 subscribers before the 28th of August. All right? Before the 28th of August. Mark that on your calendar. 28th of August. Until then, check how much subscribers we have. 1,000. And then what I will do is, say the top comment on this video, and it has to be a challenge. It'll be a challenge to be like, it could be anything, like staying in a game until I get some kind of thing. like some kind of subscriber. And like, yeah. Or we could just like do a meetup, like how I just joined the code and stuff. So guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys, I hope it worked. And if it didn't work, please tell me in the comments. I will try to find another way so it can work for you guys. And yeah, I'm gonna see you in the next video. Bye.